Michael Eisner, and I'm here with the Disney gang, and we're getting all set to kick off the holiday season of the magical world of Disney. Tonight, you're going to see some outstanding performances by many of your favorite Disney characters. They co-star in the adaptation of a Charles Dickens classic. We call it Mickey's Christmas Carol. Once again, we meet Ebenezer Scrooge, the lonely old miser who had little time for Christmas cheer. That is, of course, until he meets up with Mickey, Donald, Goofy, and a few Christmas ghosts.
Michael, I just thought of something. It doesn't snow in Southern California.
Mickey, this is Hollywood.
Oh, of course. Hi, everybody. Come on, Bear. Hi. Hi, everybody. Merry Christmas. You know, Christmas is a time of year filled with wonderful memories. All of us have our favorite Christmases. Goofy, Pluto, Donald. Well, I'm not so sure about Donald.
I just a doggone minute. I got Christmas. I love turning up the Christmas tree. Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm playing Santa Claus. I'm wrapping toys. Well, then I got wrapping toys. Anyway, what I got most about Christmas is spending it with my nephews, Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Those little devils. Oh my gosh, what was that?
Mickey's Christmas Carol will return after these messages.
Oh, hey, Dasher, I need stocking stuffers. Send down the Milton Bradley travel games.
You sank my battleship.
Dancer?
Yahtzee!
Prancer!
Milton Bradley travel games are compact versions of fun family classics.
The perfect stuff.
Connect Four!
For stockings.
Hey, this isn't your regular old party mix.
No!
This is Crispix mix. And Crispix is toasted crisp. So it makes your party mix extremely crunchy. Thank you.
With all the things your eyes have to do every day, it's good to know the GE Soft White is a warm, glowing light that's sensitive to the needs of the human eye.
GE is light.
We bring good things to life.
Weebo's house, so much fun. Look, the fun has just begun.
The Play School Weebo's house has lots of things to do. There's a Weebo scooter and swing, too.
The Play School Weebo's house, playing all around. Weebo's wobble, rising out the ground.
Monday, can a 20th century girl shake up the 6th century?
Ciao, baby.
Cosby's Keisha Knight Pulliam stars in the family classic, A Connecticut Yankee in King Arthur's Court. Then it's a glorious Yuletide celebration. Starring Olivia Newton-John, Nick DeMone, Diane Carroll, and more. It's Christmas in Washington, a night of holiday fun, Monday.
We now return to Mickey's Christmas Carol.
You know, some of my favorite Christmases have been spent with my old pal, Pluto. Why, I remember when... What's that? Oh, you want me to tell them about your favorite Christmas? Okay, boy. That was the time Pluto and I got a surprise visit from Chip and Dale.
Mickey's Christmas Carol will return after these messages.
The Magical World of Disney, sponsored in part by Play School. Parents look to us for the best fun for their children from crib through preschool.
At
At Play School, we know even the youngest child loves trains.
I wish I had a train ride.
So we made the Play School Express, the first real train for preschoolers.
A train, a real train.
The Play School Express is easy to put together, easy to get on the track, and extra tough. And it needs no electricity, so even the youngest kid can run it all by himself.
Great train.
It's the best, Dad.
Make his first train the best.
Now you can build Santa's beard with the Countdown to Christmas poster. It's free when you buy any 7-Up product.
The best relief from this hectic season is a jingle away. Ring in the holiday in 30 minutes or less. Domino's Pizza. Nobody delivers better.
What makes a special meal extra special? Pillsbury Crescent Dinner Rolls. They'll put your special meal over the top.
Nothing says lovin' like my Crescent Rolls. Woo-hoo!
Merry Christmas!
Oh boy, Al, I'm Santa Claus.
Great, you get to bring gifts to children all over the world.
I don't know who's been naughty or nice.
I do.
You'll never know which house he'll turn up in, except on Quantum Leap Wednesday.
We now return to Mickey's Christmas Carol.
You know, I've had a lot of swell times at Christmas with Minnie, Goofy, and Donald. I remember one a long time ago when Pluto and I didn't have anything. Except each other. And then there was the Christmas I taught Minnie how to skate. But the one I remember best was not too long ago. That's when all the gang got together to tell the story of a Christmas carol. In fact, we called it Mickey's Christmas Carol.
Mickey's Christmas Carol will return after these messages.
There's a special kind of love no one can match. You find it in the Cabbage Patch. Cabbage Patch Kids, a special kind of love.
When you adopt a Cabbage Patch Kid, a special kind of love is born.
I promise to be a good parent to my Cabbage Patch Kid.
Cabbage Patch Kids are each different as can be. They've got birth certificates and adoption papers.
There's no one else like you.
Cabbage Patch Kids.
Xavier Roberts, Cabbage Patch Kids.
With thousands of messages to choose from, Hallmark has a card for everyone on your Christmas list.
John A. Smith, Church. John B. Smith, Church. John D. Smith.
What about John C. Smith?
Naughty.
Whether they deserve one or not.
Hallmark has a way.
Hey, this isn't your regular old party mix.
No,
this is Crispix mix, and Crispix is toasted crisp, so it makes your party mix extremely crunchy. Thank you.
We will return after these messages.
Once upon a time, a little girl from the 20th century went on an adventure through time.
King Arthur's court.
And with her magic lightning box, changed the legend of Camelot forever.
Ciao, baby.
It's a holiday spectacular. Cosby's Keisha Knight Pulliam stars in A Connecticut Yankee in King Arthur's Court, Monday at 8, 7 Central.
If you need a prescription filled anytime, night or day,
count on.
Now, at many Osco stores, there's a pharmacist to serve you round the clock 24 hours a day. For the one nearest you, call 1-800-654-OSCO.
At Osco, you can count on people.
Join the musical celebration Christmas in Washington, Monday at 9.
We now return to Mickey's Christmas Carol.
And God bless us, everyone.
Joy to the children, far and near.
Stay tuned for a special holiday visit with the Little Mermaid right after these messages.
Out on the road, you pick up a lot of dirt.
Whoa, you need to wash! Watch this!
The Hot Wheels Car Wash comes with a car that changes from dirty to clean with warm water.
Radical! Now your car's really clean.
Dry it, wax it, polish it up.
Fill her up!
It's always busy at the Hot Wheels Car Wash.
Next!
Hot Wheels are so hot.
So cool.
Drive a clean car wash. Cars and tracks sold separately, not for use with some cars. You put it together from Mattel.
When you can get it all done in one piece of visions, cooking is faster and easier. So this holiday, instead of thinking what you can get her, think what you can get her out of. Visions Cookware, the time-saving gift from Corning. Visions also presents non-stick Silverstone skillets and saucepans that are actually microwavable.
Can you say Oshkosh Bagosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Did you say that? Say Oshkosh Bagosh. No. I reach out to Oshkosh Bagosh. Oshkosh,
Oshkosh Bagosh. Kids' clothes as tough as our name.
It's a Radio Shack Merry Christmas.
Look, we can save $300 on this Tandy 1000 computer. It's PC compatible and only $399. With color monitor, it's $699.
The kids would love this for Christmas.
The HX is easy to use, with Deskmate software included for my word processing, your budgeting,
and the kids' homework. And games.
Let's get it. For them.
Two.
The Tandy 1000 family of PC-compatible computers from $399. Only at Radio Shack, the technology store.
Two women with different ways of raising kids.
What a concept!
One's a mother, the other's a sister. But the mother can also be like a sister.
For sure, dude.
And the sister can also be like a mother.
I subscribe to Cosmo.
So you see, they're different, but alike.
I don't think so.
Angelian and Sister Kate, two tens on the laugh meter tonight.
Whoa!
It's a glorious Yuletide celebration. Starring Olivia Newton-John, Vic Damone, and Diane Carroll. Join the first family for Christmas in Washington, Monday.
Now, back to our program.
When you wish upon a star.
It takes a classic story to inspire a classic animated film. That's just as true today as it was 50 years ago when Walt Disney Studios opened the book on a fairy tale called Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, bringing it to life with pen, paint, and imagination. Since then, there have been 27 Disney animated classics. Each stands as an example of unrivaled artistry, technical innovation, and creative skill. At Disney, animation is still thriving today, entertaining audiences of all ages. This holiday season, Walt Disney Pictures presents an all-new classic, The Little Mermaid, an animated fairy tale already acclaimed as one of this year's best. Based on a Hans Christian Andersen story, it's an all-new adventure filled with unforgettable characters, non-stop danger, action, and suspense. And seven all-new songs from Howard Ashman and Alan Menken, co-creators of the musical hit,
Little Shop of Horrors.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see. Dancing.
Even in these early pencil tests, The Little Mermaid comes alive with excitement. The story of Ariel, a sea princess who longs to be part of the human world and falls head over fins for a handsome prince. Hoping to win him, Ariel strikes a bad deal with an evil sea witch, trading away the one thing the prince loves most about her in return for a chance to be human too.
What I want from you is your voice.
My voice?
No more talking, singing, zip.
Like Snow White and Cinderella and other animated fantasies before it, The Little Mermaid is done in traditional full animation. A painstaking, costly process, measured in years, not months. But it didn't begin with paper and pencil, as you might think. Instead, the actors' voices came first, recorded in studio, so Disney artists could develop drawings to match the tapes later on. For characters like Ariel's best friend Flounder and Sebastian the Crab, a sort of Caribbean Jiminy Cricket, but with a funny, soft-shelled personality all his own, due in many ways to the unseen talents of Broadway actor Sam Wright, working behind the microphone.
They wanted me to act this character, and then they would draw the character. And to my surprise, when I first saw him, he looks like me. He has this huge bottom lip, and he has these big, big eyes. And because I used to do this with my hands, he's got these little animated hands that are like curved and twist, and they do things.
In animated fairy tales, the bad guys are just as important as the good ones. From Cruella de Vil, to the evil queen and her talking mirror, to the pirate, Captain Hook. The meaner the villain, the better the story, as far as Disney animators are concerned. In The Little Mermaid, all the necessary evil comes from Ursula, the sea witch, a deliciously shady lady octopus, given a very scary personality by actress Pat Carroll.
Come in, my child. We mustn't lurk in doorways. It's rude. One might question your upbringing.
Whether it be dwarves hi-hoing home from work,
hi-ho, hi-ho, it's home from work we go,
or wise advice from a cricket, music has always been an important key to successfully bringing fairy tales to life.
There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her.
The seven show-stopping songs in The Little Mermaid have the same flair for tongue-in-cheek fun that audiences of all ages loved so much on stage and on screen in The Little Shop of Horrors.
Howard's lyrics are really witty and appeal as much to adults as to kids. We've certainly, in a few of the songs, really put in a lot of sight gags and things like that that I think kids will like, but I think adults that are paying attention to the lyrics will really be amused and entertained by them.
Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun, they slave away, while we're devoting full time to floating under the sea.
The whole thing was conceived with the songs almost right from the beginning, where they would be and how they would advance the story.
Yeah, you work on these things for 3 years and you hear that. I've heard these songs 1,000 times, but I still like them. Fortunately, I think they aren't driving me crazy.
No animated movie ever becomes a true classic unless it stands the test of time, to be enjoyed for generations, not just by audiences, but by movie makers themselves, each helping hand down a very special legacy.
Every time I think about it, I get a big smile on my face because I know that it's going to be a classic.
What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot husky sea and band. Each little clown here know how to jam here under the sea. Each little slug here cutting a rug here under the sea.
The magical world of Disney will return after these messages.
I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
There's a million toys at Toys R Us that I can play with.
I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
They've got the best for so much less, you'll really flip your lid.
From bikes to trains to video games, it's the biggest toy store there is.
I don't want to grow up, because maybe if I did, I couldn't be a Toys R Us.
Do you know what happens when these eyes meet these? And these? Love at first sight. Here at last, Walt Disney's Bambi.
This is quite an occasion.
With characters loved by generations. One of the greatest movies of all time. The masterpiece everyone will watch with wonder can finally be yours to treasure forever. On video cassette, it's Bambi. Only $26.99. Available for a limited time. No one should grow up without Bambi.
Next week on Disney.
There's no business like snow business.
Celebrate Christmas Eve with the Muppets.
Spooky!
And all their friends.
Your Fraggles.
I'll see.
It's a Sesame Street gang.
It's a Muppet family Christmas.
We want to see your funniest home movies of Disneyland. If you film some of the offbeat moments you've had at the Magic Kingdom, send them to us, bloopers and all, before January 5th. They could be part of an upcoming Disney special. Send to Disneyland's 35th, Box 4231, Blair, Nebraska, 68009. Include your name, address, and phone number. We'll make every effort to return your movies by June 1st, 1990, so that your memories will last forever.
This is Ann Jillian. Whoever said being a mom is easy, especially the mother of a teenage girl? We're best friends, but sometimes we don't always see eye to eye. Join us for the comedy of Ann Jillian. Next.
Then Sister Kate's donning a new habit for the holidays, but it doesn't really seem to be her style. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, Sister Kate, tonight.